What do you see, Sunan?
Use your glimmer.
Give up, you shit!
Your killer has been slain. Rest well, stranger.
Ah, a visit from my good friend.
Athlone has begun to send us excellent ale. From experience, I can tell you this is dangerous cargo.
I've never seen a shipment of ale reach its destination without losing a barrel or two.
My crew knows the cost of hitting the stocks. Everything will ship and we shall reap riches. With ale to celebrate. New contracts. Perhaps that's enough. I look forward to your return.
Okay.
Ah, my business partner.
Azar, I am curious to know how you came to Ireland.
It is not an altogether happy story. I was once the most powerful trader in Shiraz. Then I was betrayed.
Ah, that is hard fortune.
By my partner.
Worse still. A knife to the back is a wound that never heals.
Constantinos was a friend of my father's. One whose greed devoured my family and empire. But now I am here, where I am surrounded by new friends.
We are pleased you found us.
Care to indulge in profitable commerce? Farewell, Eivor.
lends me strength.
Thank you.
Cast about this land, my friend. What do you see, Sunan?
Yeah.
Why hello, Eivor. Drumlish has joined our trade network. Their dyed cloth is among the finest. They are able to produce the seven royal colors.
Where I come from, dye is used for tattoos.
In Shiraz as well. Here, Drumlish cloth will brighten any heart. I always enjoy the dance of trade. We'll close the books on that. Many kingdoms Very well. I look forward to your return.
Eivor, I am glad to see you. I reckon Flann and Barath have found common ground, seeing as you're still here.
They have.
Ara, and how much of your charm seeped into that conversation?
I merely showed the High King I'm a Norse he can trust.
It is more than that. You've certainly left your mark here. Sure, I think Flann is fond of you.
You're kind to butter me, but it's not why I have come. We need to curry favor with as many kingdoms as we can. Flann said you could help with that.
Aye. The kings of Ireland have long sent their grievances to the High King's court in hopes their pleas be heard. Their problems range from petty squabbles to larger issues. I've taken the liberty of sifting through them, choosing the ones that might elicit the best response.
I see. The bigger the favor, the bigger the reward.
There you have it. Keep an eye out for pigeon coops. That's where I'll leave any noteworthy tasks. Help solve their woes, and the kings will pay tribute with the men and supplies we need to invade Ulster.
Guards here are vigilant. Go, Sunan. Lots of booty here. With the crew's help, we could get it back to the ship. Go, my eyes. I should not be seen in this area.
Thank you. there!
Halfway there.